paper and fill this bag with a sampling of motion pictures featuring women on women or anything with an amputee.
Yeah, save your money, Tucker. This place doesn't have porn. They think it's immoral. You know, that really grinds my gears. Where exactly in the Bible does it say a man can't fire off some knuckle children in the privacy of his own neighbor's living room while his neighbor's at work because I don't have a DVD player? Well, I don't know where it says it because the Bible is way too long to read.
Hey, that was quite a rant there. You know, we're looking for an everyman to rant about petty, nonsensical irritants to replace our spotlight on the Middle East segment.
Hey, I'd be great at that. Oh, I've been dying to get back on television ever since I stopped hosting Family Feud. How are you, Betsy? Welcome to the show. You are a lovely young woman. And let me just get my hand up there and feel that one. And that one. And we're looking for something you shop for at the mall. 3 seconds.